Today I come to you in a dual capacity, as a soldier in the American Army and as a representative of the Jewish community of America. As an American soldier, I say to you that we are proud, very proud, to be here, to know that we have had a share in the destruction of the most cruel tyranny of all time. As an American soldier, I say to you that we are very, very proud to be with you as comrades in arms, to greet you and to salute you who have been the bravest of the brave.